I'm at the old Four Point Channel and looking at the Mayflower replica. As I decide to check out the Harborwalk system. Begins over here. Congress Street. Ooh, public art. Boo-hoo. It's quite a bench. Bright November day. So here we have a replica of the Tea Party. Not particularly well coordinated with the newly invented Tea Party. And the walk begins over here. Greenway in the Financial District, Harborwalk, and so forth. We have some Boston Strong seagulls worrying a bag while another one serenades. And we go this way. New glitzy bust. We're moving past the Tea Party boat simulacra. This is the old Four Point Channel. Thank you. Continental Boston Hotel. Woo-hoo. Thing go from here. It sort of ends here. You do a run around this building. All right. The walk takes us down this cavernous thing. And there's the fire department headquarters up ahead. Fine old rust bucket bridge. I can't remember its name, but it's an integral part of our fair city's waterfront. And here's an old dead pier. Came from that way. There's the fire department. Continue along, see what this thing turned into. We're on the edge of the highly touted financial district. This has been around forever, the booking company lobster shop.